Steel, what's up, guys? Welcome. I know that was a little bit of a late intro, but welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5. We're doing a speed streaming today. Speed streaming means anything below 1 hour. I don't know if I made that up or if that actually exists, but you know. I think so. Anyway. Alright, so what were we doing last time? I was doing a hard mission, the first mission on hard, because everything I could do on normal, I did. But then there were like two missing missions at the end of all this, so I'm guessing
this is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight.
I'm guessing it's forcing me to play, you know, the hard difficulties.
Press the call button to get more intel.
So
all quiet.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Yeah. I don't need a tutorial. I just need a good way to get to Haas. Or whatever her name was. So this is on hard difficulty. Oh no.
East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Contact me if you need advice. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
How the fuck did that reach me? What the hell? Wow.
Damn.
Damn. Sup, Cypher?
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
Nice.
Of enemies somewhere out of sight. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Contact me if you need advice.
Alright, this dude... Wow, nice.
Thank you.
Fuck. Yo, thank you so much for the bits, Sam. Yep, that didn't look good. By yourself again. Yeah, right? Alright, so that didn't work. Shit. Wow.
Infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You can now either interrogate him.
Interrogate? Fuck that, dude.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Let's see. I need to reach that prison camp, whatever.
Contact me if you need advice.
Dude, shut the fuck up. Come on. Wow. Nice.
XOF. Prison area. The targets are there.
Fuck off. Shit.
Contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down.
Fuck off, how do you see me, dude? Shit. This one doesn't talk, dude. I think this is the contact. Yeah.
Chico. Chico. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Where's that deep voice? What the fuck?
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
No, fuck off, you fucking bitch.
The enemy's trying to take you out. Find a place to hide the target.
Okay, good. Dude, shut the fuck up.
CP, this is Zulu 10. Hostile got out of sight. Searching now. Over.
This is CP. Understood. They can't have gotten far. Stay alert.
The bush is lol.
Looks like they've lost visual on you. Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
I already did. It's on its way. There it is. Guess I could have just...
This is Morpho. Approaching position.
Called it.
This is Morpho. I have arrived at marker. Following SOP and will move to nearby LZ and standby. This is Morpho. On station at LZ.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage.
Yo, fuck off. For real. I already know she's in here, dude. What? Yo, Jose, what's up, man? Welcome. Holy shit! Enemy down. Wow.
Now let's find Paz. If she's dead, we need to see the body to be sure. Boss, any clue where she might be?
No, he doesn't. Oh, shit, man. Well, in Smash Ultimate, yeah, dude, I mean, yeah. Obviously, because it's Solid Snake. This ain't Solid Snake.
Now let's find Paz. If she's dead, we need to see the body to be sure. Boss, any clue where she might be?
Okay, well, dude, fucking go to sleep. What the fuck are you doing? Come on. Stupid ass soldier. Ah.
The surveillance camera.
Big boss.
Understood. Watch yourself. Don't let them flank you. Out.
All right. Oh, fuck off. Shit. I mean, he's also an MGS3. Oh, shit, okay. No, I didn't. Yo, Pia, what's up? No, it's not multiplayer, what the fuck? Yeah. Yo, the chat here, what's up, man? I mean, enjoying, it's more... It's more about me trying to unlock the last mission so I can finally speedrun this, you know what I'm saying? Stop going back and forth, what the fuck?
I got him.
Shut the fuck up, you didn't. Oh my god, this is gonna be... Good luck on the speedrun, thanks, man. Okay, there's still one more dude. Around. Bro, what the hell? Yeah, I'm a little tired, that's it. But thanks. Alright, here we go. This is on hard, by the way. Take care of it.
Get
Hoss onto the helicopter.
Faith is an illusion. Faith in the mind.
Fuck. there are two options here. Oh my god. That was close. Oh shit! That was an armored truck. Fuck. Armored vehicle. Ah, fuck. I did not see that. Bro, what the fuck? Anyway, I'm going through the other side, because... No, not this one. This... Because I destroyed the camera here, so... Oh, I can see that dude. There are so many, dude. Holy shit. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah. Come on.
This is Morpho. I've taken fire. Some damage to chopper.
Shoot that armored vehicle. What are you doing?
This is Morpho. I'm hit. She's taking heavy damage. This is Morpho. Taking too many hits. I gotta pull out for now.
Fuck off, dude. Wow, what a weak attack copter, right? What the hell, man?
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Uh.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
Fuck that. Oh my god. Well, I think it didn't see me. Where is that helicopter? Mark them first. Dude, the mouse sensitivity on Zoom is fucking hilarious. Oh my god. Dude tells me to fucking call the chopper literally here. That's dumb. I'll just bring her to the coast. Fuck that, you know what I mean? I'd rather run the oh my god. That was like one pixel. Bro, come on. All right. Oh, that's a
marker placed. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Oh, come on, what the fuck, bro? I should have been asleep, come on.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
Finally! Wait, how did I get over? Oh my god. Okay. Here we go. Okay, we did our first, I think, hard difficulty mission. I don't remember, but anyway. Let me see what I unlocked. Reg Pia, okay. Dudes and all. So we have reached the 1 hour threshold mark. We're not gonna watch that. We already watched that 1,000 times. So nah, it's okay, I'm ending the stream anyway. So here we go. Who's actually
your favorite song?
I must stop. Yeah, what the fuck? Lanyard is streaming, bro? Valk is on? What the fuck? Who's Valk? Okay. Come on! Oh my god, how many fucking... Zero Mission Runner? Wow, okay, well, they're definitely not gonna rate that. Alright, here we go. 22%. Huh? And I still didn't... I don't know how to unlock these. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to, like, understand. So toxic, dude. So, I don't know. But anyway, we reached a speed... streaming... time. Guys, let's go raid our dear friend Lanier. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you on the next stream, maybe tonight, later tonight. But we'll see. All right. Bye-bye.